Hello! I'm the Dano, and welcome back to Live Streams Before the Storm. Now, let's get into episode 2.
Not one that I would endorse, however. I favor confronting my problems head on. But to each their own, I suppose.
Oh, fucking blow me.
Oh.
Rachel!
Shotgun.
crap. I'm so clumsy. Rachel, can you come help me find another fork? Chloe.
I can't sit here
and listen to this bullshit anymore.
Rachel!
Stop it, Dad. You're a hypocrite. Okay? I know. You lying, cheating, piece of shit, motherfucker.
Excuse me?
We saw you yesterday at the Overlook.
James?
Kissing that woman.
James.
Rachel, honey, whatever you saw or think you saw, I know it's hard, but I need you to trust me.
Yeah, no. That doesn't help. Whatever you saw, it's not the same. Ah, yeah. That's not how that works, but okay. Trust you?
No offense, Mr. Amber, but I think we trust our eyes more than you.
That's enough! You are not welcome here or around my daughter any longer. I know exactly what kind of person you are from the moment I saw you, and I let my wife's compassion get the better of you.
Oh? What kind of person is that?
A delinquent. A broken girl from a broken home.
That's enough, James. I will not have you continue to speak to her like this.
I think Rachel might be coming insane soon. Does she have powers or something?
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth? Stop lying! Stop being a politician for one fucking minute! Can't you just be my dad?
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
Oh. Well then. That woman we keep seeing is Rachel's mother.
Shadows settle on the place that you left.
That's something you wouldn't expect.
Destroy the middle.
That I can definitely say. That was not expected. Oh god.
Perfect start.
Okay, right.
And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted
lungs. That doesn't look good.
Setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting names of the lovers that went wrong.
Do you not see acting as she's singing more? Of course it's gonna be there.
Ringing in my head when you broke my chest.
And the fire still raging.
Ringing in my head when you broke my chest. And if you're in love, then you are the lucky one.
That's
Because most of
us are. She's definitely a true friend, you know, over someone. You go, Samantha. Setting fire to our insides for fun. To distract our hearts from ever missing love. But I'm forever missing. Oh, well, see you in the episode 2. Okay, then. Yay! Most people don't blame. Really? Most people would decide to empty their pockets. You say with Micah. You asked Rachel to get a tattoo. You asked Rachel to give you her bracelet, and you asked Rachel for kids. You should talk to Ellie about the play. You agreed to start over with David. You put the singing man on the dashboard of Chuck. Yes. You didn't pay off your debt to Frank because I didn't get the money. You didn't tell Steph that Rachel was single. You returned to his place for him. Really? Most people didn't. Most people didn't give Samantha advice, probably because they didn't realise, so that's understandable. You confronted Victoria before the play, you encouraged Victoria before the play. You discouraged Victoria from acting in the play, god. You shipped Victoria before the play, what the hell. Los Angeles? Really? That film that got the most votes? Wow. Rachel attacked James at dinner. Okay.
Shit! 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 I'm not going to be able to do that.